So cold. So cold. Freddissimo. Joking, of course. This is Koryamune, and today is another day. As you can see, it's sunshiny, but it's really chilly. So, and we respect the tradition. There is no new video if it is not chilly or windy or rainy or even snowing. And today morning was even snowing, so it was minus 2 degrees and it was freezing. And you won't believe me, but I did 17 kilometers. So today we are going to see a new comparison. If you remember last time here we discussed about the precision of the Garmin and the precision of the StridePod. Do you remember? If you don't remember this video, or if you didn't watch the video at all, it is even worse, you can find the link up here. Anyway, what we did is to do two laps. Yes, two laps. Zwei Runde. Due giri. So today we are going to do two laps and to compare two different connections, because one of you guys wrote me in the comment below that last time here I used the Bluetooth connection to connect the Garmin 245 with the StridePod. And as far as I understood, and as far as you guys say to me, this is not the suggested connection to use, even by Garmin. So today what I want to do is to compare the Hunt Plus connection with the Bluetooth connection. So let's find out. But guys, before to continue, please make sure to leave a thumbs up if you like this video, so that I understand that you like this kind of video, and to consider to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell so that you will not miss any video. So let's start, and let's do this two laps. Make sure that you selected the right connection. So if you go to sensor and accessories, you have this, I don't know if you can see here, you have this number. If you have this number in the connection, then it means that this is the Hunt Plus connection, okay? Otherwise, it's the Bluetooth. So, StridePod connected, let's start. Interesting result. Let's check the result.
So guys, basically, as you can see here, last time with the Bluetooth we had the result of 760 meters, and this time using the Hunt Plus protocol we have a result of 790 meters. So the test was successful, and Hunt Plus is the connection to use for pairing the StridePod with the Garmin watch.
So guys, make sure to have selected the right connection, because there is a difference, as you have seen. And thanks for the comment, it was really helpful, I think, for all of us. I hope you liked the video, and thanks to all of you for watching the video. I really appreciate it. We are almost 300, and the channel is pretty new, so I'm really thankful to all of you guys. Hope to see you soon in the next video, but in a better condition, because it's really cold, and maybe we can have a longer discussion. But for now, I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching, leave a thumbs up and consider to subscribe and activate the notification bell for the next video. I'll see you soon. Bye.